pain in my...
You can't attack when you get blown upwards. Attack when you land.
So very hard at the wall, please. Oh my god.
You can't attack when you get blown up.
Shut up! Shut up! Don't chow. Sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't. It's kind of a thought. Don't get into the water! 9 lives has been wasted. Or 10. it's so unfair. Place the cave, Master Emerald Deer.
The servers are the seven chaos.
Chaos is power.
Power is enriched by the heart. Controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this. Stop the Chaos Emeralds!
It's like almost 1 hour ahead! He teleported away by Chaos Control!
Is that what Chaos Control is?
Damn us.
Since we stopped the Chaos Emeralds, why is the space colony still on a crash course to Earth?
This is going to be the most determined thing ever. Sonic and Super Shadow. Here comes the final boss, the final hazard or biohazard. The prototype for the other life. God! Oh my God!
almost.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I'll collect the rings. Now it's up to you.
Oh, really? I got it! I know I can do it!
When you take a hit, you won't feel the move. When you don't have any rings left, make sure to change it as soon as you can.
Shadow, maybe collect rings. Keep it busy for a while.
Come, leave it to me. I'll destroy.
Once you ride.
Created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save his planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero.
You love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Thank you.
A new day brings a new adventure. But for now, rest easy, heroes. Normal, I would tear up completely.
I'm not interested.
Normal, I would tear up completely, but I know a very true story about Shadow. He comes back in Sonic Heroes, but he has amnesia. And in Shadow the Hedgehog of the 2005, he figures out that he is the original Shadow the Hedgehog. Let me see. Let me get it straight. One of my friends actually made a drawing of Shadow when he actually was crashed on planet Earth. Still alive. And if I recall it, the pictures was of course Shadow laying on the ground while Metal Sonic found him. He brought him to Dr. Eggman, and of course in Sonic Heroes he put him into a sleep modus so he can restore. But the side effect is that Shadow will have amnesia. For that, he will figure out that there's actually more about him. And that will be figured out in Shadow the Hedgehog game. And I will tell you, it's mind-blowing. Shadow the Hedgehog was created to help people on the planet. To being a shadow for Maria, you know, to cure her illness. Because she wanted to visit Earth for that. It's kind of a sad. So Shadow is actually like a protector. So I hope you enjoy watching this video. Hit the like and the notification bell and subscribe. If I get 100 subscribers, I will draw a picture for the first who react on this 100th subscriber. If it gets over the 100 and nobody reacts, then I will react on the first one who subscribed to me. For this is for now, I will say this game is finally finished and I will see you next time.